I just wonder if we really have to threaten the world with the rumbling to protect the Eldian people. We'd be forcing everyone to live in fear of us, acting like the devils they think we are.
The moron keeps leading his men straight into death, yet he's the only one who always lives.
That's not quite true. I hear no one on Ervin's squad has died yet.
Then maybe he should be commander.
Not yet, but it will be! All soldiers, charge! We've come to the moment of truth! Mankind's fate is decided now! There is no future in which we reclaim these lands without Ervin, and there never will be! Go! Recover Ervin from the armor titan and retreat!
No point.